Hello and welcome to an introduction to essential oils. My name is Taralyn and I am an independent distributor for Young Living Essential Oils. I need to give you a mandatory disclaimer to start. I am not a medical doctor. The information I will be sharing today is for information purposes only. So it is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any diseases. If you have any personal health concerns, please talk to your doctor or healthcare provider. So before we get into the essential oils I have here today, let me tell you what happened to me. About a year and a half ago, my husband and I decided that we were going to move from BC to Manitoba. So we started the process of moving, and last May, at the beginning of May, my husband got a transfer with his job to Winnipeg. And we decided that I was going to stay back with our four little boys in BC just to let them finish off the school year. Two of them were in school, and to give us a bit more time to pack and be able to say goodbye to our family and friends there. So it was during this time of transition, when my husband was in Winnipeg and I was in BC with the boys, that I was first introduced to essential oils. A friend of mine had posted on Facebook that she was going to be hosting one of those home parties, and it was an introduction to essential oils. And before that, the few weeks before that, she had posted a couple times about how she had been using essential oils for herself and her kids, and how they were making her life just so much easier and their lives healthier as a family. So I was very intrigued. I've got four little kids of my own, and it's not an easy time in life, so anything that could help with common childhood issues, I was interested in learning more about. So I went to her home event knowing nothing about essential oils other than the couple things that she had posted, and I was blown away by what I learned. I couldn't believe that I hadn't heard of essential oils before that time. The presenter was sharing about how many uses the oils have and how many benefits the oils have, how she was benefiting and other people. She was sharing stories about how people were benefiting from the oils. There was other women at the party who had already been using essential oils, and they started sharing their stories too. And so I heard stories about essential oils, about how they supported healthy digestion, how they were soothing to the skin, how they helped to promote a good night's sleep. They talked about the different systems of our bodies, our nervous system, respiratory, immune system, and all the different systems, and how essential oils could support and strengthen all of the systems in our body. And I loved what I heard at the party. I wanted to experience those benefits too, and so I ordered my own starter kit, and this is what it is, and I will get into opening that in a minute. While I was waiting for it to ship though, I kind of started to feel a bit uncertain about it. I started wondering if I was going to know how to use the oils or what to use them for, and I had only been to that one presentation, so didn't have a whole lot of knowledge while I was waiting for these oils. But when they arrived, they came with a few different booklets and just explaining the oils, how to use them, why we use them, that kind of thing. And it was a really great resource for helping me get started. I also found a bunch of great websites that had a bunch of ideas on how to use them and what to use them for. So I found those really helpful as well. So I got my kit, and the first oil I used was lavender essential oil. And I got my kit, middle of June, so last summer. And there was a few times I was able to use lavender oil to soothe my skin after being outside in the summertime. So we all know what it can be like to be outside in the summer. And I was really happy to see how well lavender oil worked for me and how it just helped my skin. So from that point on, I just started opening one at a time, and I'd open one and try it and see what the different uses were. And I was using the tools that I had, the little booklets that came with it, the websites that I found, and I was surprised at how many uses that there were for the oils, but just how quickly we were able to try each of the different oils that came with it. And I was so glad that I got the kit because with four little boys, and then myself and my husband, there were things that came up all the time. Any of you have kids, you know what it's like. All sorts of things come up with kids. And so we were prepared for all those things because we had 11 different oils to choose from and to try. So we use them in many different ways. My kids love the oils. They want to smell them all the time. Just yesterday, he's four now, my four-year-old, came into the bathroom where I was getting ready, and I have a bunch of oils on the counter there, and he just asked if he could smell the lemon oil, and so I said, sure, go ahead. And so he opens it up, and he's just holding the little bottle under his nose, and I just watched him, and he took a few really deep breaths of this oil, and then all of a sudden, his face just lit up with a big smile, and he had this peaceful sigh, and, you know, puts the lid back on, and he's on his way. But it was just so funny to watch, but it was just so neat to see the power of oils. I mean, the kids just love them naturally, and they just feel good using them and smelling them. It just makes them happy. So the oils do so much for our well-being, and I am so thankful that someone shared these oils with me, and that me and my family get to experience the benefits now, and I am so happy to be able to share it with you and to share these oils with my family and friends and to get to see them start experiencing the benefits for themselves. So if I was with you today, I would let you try some of the oils, but since we're not together in person, I'm going to get you to use your imagination, and I want you to imagine a fresh cut lemon. And when you think about smelling a fresh cut lemon, it's just a very fresh and uplifting aroma. It just boosts your mood. And it's also a very invigorating smell. It wakes you up, it brings mental clarity and focus. And that's the power of essential oils. We use essential oils for our emotional well-being, for our mental well-being, and also to support our physical well-being. And so for those of you who like to drink lemon in water, we do the same thing with essential oil. So we could drop one drop of lemon into a glass of water, and it just helps to support our digestive system. So we all want to be healthy, and we all want to feel good. And essential oils really do help us with that. So what is an essential oil? I'm going to get out my book. This is what comes with the kit. So I'll show you this little booklet. That was very helpful to me. It is an introduction to essential oils, the everyday essentials. And it starts with, what are essential oils? So essential oils are found in fruit like lemon and flowers, trees, shrubs, and bushes. And it is the life force of the plant. The essential oil is the liquid inside the plant that helps to keep it healthy. It supports the immune system of the plant. It helps it fight against environmental toxins. It helps it fight against pests. And so when we use essential oils, they help to support and strengthen the many systems in our body as well. So we use oils in three ways. And that's on the next page, how to use. We inhale them, like my son did, just from the bottle, or you can inhale them just from breathing them in the air when you're diffusing them, like I have the diffuser going behind me. Is very beneficial. It's great because then everyone in the room can benefit from breathing in the oils. We can use them topically on our skin. So with lemon oil, people like to use it on rough patches of their skin, maybe on their elbows, on calluses, that kind of thing, just to help smooth the skin. And we can also use them internally, so like a drop of lemon in a glass of water. And so for using oils internally, a safety thing, just for a minute here, when we're talking about using them internally, we are talking about 100% pure essential oils. They're unadulterated. So that means there's nothing that's been added to them, no chemicals or anything, and nothing that's been taken away from them. So it's not an oil that's cut. And you will hear warnings that are legitimate warnings about not using essential oils internally, but those are concerning oils that are not pure. And there's a lot of oils out there. There's a lot of companies that make oils. There's a lot of uses for essential oils. The fragrance industry uses them. The food industry uses them. So there's a lot of different oils out there. So Many companies make and sell them, but one of the many things that I love about Young Living is their commitment to producing the highest quality of essential oil. And that, you can find information on the next page for highest quality. So I can feel safe using this product on myself and my kids because I know the company and I know the quality of oils that they are making, and they are pure therapeutic grade oils. So Young Living is not a new company. They've been around for over 20 years and they have millions of people around the world using their product, which is another reason I was surprised I'd never heard of them before. Young Living is really leading the way in setting industry standards. Now, one of the ways they do that is with their seed to seal process. Now, this process is unique to Young Living. It's on the next page. Oh, no, I'm already on this page. It's on this page. It's unique to Young Living, and I like to share it with people so that they can feel safe and confident using Young Living's products. So the first step in this process is the seed. So Young Living, they plant seeds in soil on their farms that has either never been farmed before or has been unfarmed for at least 50 years. They want to ensure there's no residual chemicals in the ground. And they've got farms all over the world to ensure optimal growing for the many different plants and trees and shrubs and things that they grow to produce the oils. And the seeds they use are non-GMO. So that means they're not genetically modified. If that is something that you've heard of recently, I know those are big buzzwords. They're not genetically modified. They're just pure heirloom seeds that they're using. The second step is to cultivate. So when they're growing their plants, they are not using any chemical herbicides or pesticides. If you go and visit the farms, you'll see weeds growing among the plants, and they are hand-picking the weeds. If they do have a pest problem, they're going to be using their own essential oils to help deal with that issue. The third step is distill. So they are distilling at low temperature and low pressure so that the bioactive plant compounds remain uncompromised. So this is going to produce the highest quality oil. The fourth step is testing. So they are testing every single batch of oil. I was pretty impressed by that. It's not just random batch testing, it's every single batch is tested. And they are testing it for purity, potency, and overall quality. And they are testing both internally as well as by a third party. And then the last step is the seal. So that's when they are carefully inspecting and sealing each bottle. Each bottle has a batch number put on it so that they can trace each bottle back to the farm and the batch that it came from. So that's just a quick overview of the process. And it just gives you an idea of the high standards that Young Living follows. So I'm going to show you the premium starter kit now. This is my kit that I ordered when I got it, and it's what I recommend to everybody. It's just a great value. You get a great selection of oils to get you started, and it allows you to be prepared for things that come up. Like I said, I'm really glad I had it, because then when things did come up with the boys, I could just look online for ideas or whatnot and just find some suggestions for which oils to use. And a lot of times I had one of those oils, because these are some of the most versatile oils that you can get. So I'm not going to go into detail about each of them, because that would just take too long and it's just an introduction here, but I will tell you about a couple of them. Just keep in mind that each of the oils are versatile. They provide many benefits to our well-being. And they've got many uses. So lemon is the first one here. And in this book that I'm holding, on the next page is lemon. It's got a little bit about each of the oil and a couple suggested uses for it. So when you get this, you've got a great start here in this book too of what do I do with all these oils. So lemon I've already talked about. Lavender is probably the most versatile oil. It is the first one that I use, like I said, and it's got many different ideas in here. Peppermint is my very favorite oil. I love it, and I use this one all the time. It It's great for, I use it for supporting my digestion. My husband likes it to support any tension or discomfort in his head. I also like to drop drops of peppermint on chocolate chips and have a snack because I love mint chocolate. Frankincense is another oil that you get, and these are just the single oils. So that means there's just one kind of oil in each of these bottles. Then you get a bunch of blends. So that means there's more than one kind of oil in here. This one is called Thieves, and this one smells like Christmas to me. I love it, and my sister loves it too. She loves to diffuse this, we both do. And it's got cinnamon and clove and rosemary with other things in it as well. And it is great for helping to boost the immune system. So I'm just gonna read what it says in this book because it's kind of a neat story. It says, Thieves Essential Oil Blend was inspired by the legend of four 15th century thieves in France who formulated an aromatic blend composed of cloves, rosemary, and other botanicals to use while robbing graves. This one-of-a-kind blend can be found in many of Young Living's most popular products and is a safe, natural alternative to harsh chemicals and cleaners. And so they actually have a whole product line that you can buy, and I've got some of their product. They've got a cleaner that is amazing. I love it. It cleans, I use it to clean everything, and it smells so good. And soap and hand sanitizer and all sorts of stuff. So that's Thieves Oil. The next one is called Panaway. So these ones all have kind of fun names. So this is Panaway, and then Valor, and Purification, and Joy, and Peace and Calming. And so those are the 10 oils you get, and this is the Everyday Oils Kit. I'm just gonna set this here. You also get, with the Premium Starter Kit, the diffuser. Actually, you get a different diffuser than this one. They've changed it since I got my kit a year ago. But it's also an ultrasonic diffuser. It doesn't use any heat, so it doesn't damage the oils. And you can see it going back there. It smells great. Chad's got, my husband has some lime oil in there. But yeah, so it's a great diffuser. It can go for hours and just fills our whole home with just great, great smells. So it comes with that and then this. So I'm going to move this over. You can still see it. So in this package is a bunch of booklets. I'm going to lie this down because everything's going to fall out. So this has got a whole bunch of information. It's got a Welcome to Young Living and just talking about what's in this kit, I guess. And then a Welcome to Young Living booklet, and it's got some of the same information as this. It's got some information about the farms in it. It's got this, the story of how Young Living started. So it's got some great information to get you started in there. This is a great reference guide, and it's essential oils at a glance. So it's got all the oils that come with the kit, and then a little bit about them, and then how to use them. So it's got all of these ones, plus a few more on here too. And then they've got a couple other booklets and distributor information and stuff in there too. So everything you need to get started. And then, this one will fall, take this out first. So this is, you get two of these. I used one, but you get two of these. It's a sample pack of an antioxidant drink called Ningxia Red. And this juice, this drink, my husband and I have both used. We've ordered the big bottles of it. And we've both noticed an increase in our energy. And that's one of the many benefits that you can have from drinking this Ningxia Red juice. It also has been beneficial to my digestion. And like I said, there's many benefits of using Ningxia Red. So there's this. And then you get some samples of oils. These are great to either hand out or to take with you. And there's, I think, two of each: lavender, peppermint, thieves, and peace and calming. So there's some samples. Put them down here. And then sample business cards. And then you get another oil. Now this is the Canadian kit. So for friends who are watching in the States or in other places, the kits might be a bit different, but this is the Canadian kit what we get right now. And so this oil is called Stress Away. This is my second favorite oil.
and it smells like vanilla and lime. And some people use this as a perfume. It's great. I love to diffuse it. I love to put it on. Even when I'm feeling anxious or stressed, I'll put it on. I'll rub it on my tummy if I'm feeling, you know, kind of jittery in your tummy when you're nervous. I'll put that on. It just helps to soothe everything. And so I love Stress Away. And it comes with a roll on top too. So this is just a different top. Most all of these come with droppers, so it just kind of drops one drop at a time, but this one you get a roller, so you could put it on your Stress Away or any of the bottles, and it's just another way to apply the oil. So this is what you get for the premium starter kit. The retail value of this whole kit is over $300, but Young Living is selling it for $173 Canadian. So each of these bottles, these are 5 milliliter bottles, and each of them has between 75 to 100 drops of oil. And when you're using essential oils, you really only need one or two drops normally. And so you can imagine how far these oils are going to go. Everyone who uses essential oils has their own story. No two people are the same, and no two stories are exactly the same either. I've met a lot of people in the last year who use and love essential oils, and I am now one of them. And I've heard so many different stories about how essential oils are literally changing their lives. How people are feeling great and feeling healthy. How they are able to enjoy life more now that they're feeling healthy. They are experiencing a better quality of life. Their family life is easier and more enjoyable, especially the stories of families with young kids that I've heard. So when I tell people about essential oils, most people are really interested in knowing about them, and they want to try them because they want to have their own story. They are the ones that want to feel healthy. You know, it's one thing to hear someone else's story and, oh yeah, that's great, I'm glad you're feeling great, that's awesome. But I want to feel healthy. I want to experience the benefits. And so what I've found is when I'm sharing about essential oils with someone, they always have something in mind that they're wanting support for. And the reason I know this is because they always ask, can these oils help with, and then they share their experience with me. Every time I've shared oils, they've always asked me that question. So let me ask you, would it be okay if you had something to help support your body as it deals with that thing that you have in mind right now? Would it be okay if you could experience greater health and wellness, and so that you could enjoy life more fully? Would it be okay if you could maintain the health that you're already experiencing? I love helping people start their own story with essential oils. And if you want to get started today, like I said, I highly recommend this kit. It just makes the most sense financially, and it gives you a great start with lots of options and resources to start you out. When you purchase the kit, Young Living gives you a free wholesale membership. Now, don't let that scare you. It's just very similar to a Costco membership, where you have to have the membership to shop there, but there's no commitment, there's no minimum requirement for purchase, they're not going to spam you or anything. It's just a membership that Young Living actually gives you in Canada for free. And with this membership, you get a 24% discount off of any other purchases you might choose to make. So it's a great offer that they have for people. So if you'd like to place an order, get some oils for yourself, you can go to my website. It's www.essentiallygrowing.com. And when you go there, there's a little button that says Shop Young Living. So you just click on that, and it'll take you to a page that's got information about this premium starter kit again. So it's just a review, exactly what you're going to get, just in case you forget what I've said today. And when you get to the bottom of that page, you're going to choose a distributor, so you're going to click on my picture or my name, Taralyn Eddy, and it'll take you to the sign-up page with Young Living. So you're just going to put your name and shipping address, payment information, all that kind of stuff in there. And then you'll be on your way to getting your premium starter kit. So if you have any questions or you need more information, you want more information, there's also a button on my website that says ask a question. So just click on that, fill in your question, send it off, and I'd love to hear from you. I'd love to help you out in any way I can and answer any questions you have. So that's it for today, and thanks so much for watching.